Hello students, so the question is how has the environment changed after Basilosaurus lived?